What's up, everybody? Game Drops Pops here. We're going to look at this little indie game for about 15-20 minutes. It's called Racco Adventure, and it pays tribute to the 90s type of platformer games. New game, look. Looks like an N64 cartridge. So there is many platform versions of this. You can get the PC, Steam version, or Xbox, PlayStation, or Switch. It's up to you where you want to play it on. And it looks real cute. You're a little tanuki, and you gotta do some stuff. So we're gonna take a look at it. The Big Bang Theory, in other words. Chess pieces, what? I like how it's oil paint right now. The tattooed tatus, nice. There are armadillos, lizards, and other creatures. Very cool. And then that looks like giant Bowser, Kaizo Bowser in the back. The presence of Wii U feed on chaos. It will save us from the threat of darkness. Him, over here. Wake up, little tanuki. Wake up! He's dozing off, tired. Hard being a tanuki, man. Ah, stretch. Basic controls, okay. There are photo mode guys. There's the photo mode. Got it. Looking for coins. What's this shiny thing? Oh, little sprites. More coins over here. Very cute so far, man. Let's see what happens when you ground pound this. Nothing. At the moment. That doesn't mean it won't, though. Check out our crib here. Oh no, the venture chest disappeared. Someone stole it! Alright, we're gonna play some games. Look, we got an amiibo. Old, looks like a JVC or Panasonic TV with the N64. Inside the treasure chest. Nothing. Alright, we're out the door. Coin collecting. Extraordinaire over here. Wait, a treasure chest. Age of something. Raccoon's got hops, man. Kick and jump. Look out at every nook and cranny. There might be something hidden. What does this say? Here's a new road, okay. That road's not available. Spotted a blue coin. Whole heap of change in there. So, like Mario, do you get a free man? Grab and throw, okay. Grab. You gotta step into it a little bit. Rotten apples. Alright, so those bomb shrooms are what you need. That's a good toss there, bro. And look, now we're open to new areas. This guy, some rival biker rat, something Trinkatronco. Okay, well, he dropped a few things here. Just annihilated them. Okay. You wrote the Serene Link. Okay. What's this? The chess table. Huh. So start. Okay. Just makes you wonder though. They stole it once. Secret. Oh yeah. Activated a platform here. Checkpoint. Okay, good. Just acorn them. Don't get a free man per se, but I'm okay with that. Just stop him. Get a key. Gotta find a key somewhere. We have to cut through this grass area. Might be a key inside of this thing. There's a key. See what's inside that treasure chest, man. Take this key and we're running. So far, I'm really liking this. It's pretty cute. All right, what's inside here? Oh, a jacket, nice coat. A special outfit. Dress to impress here. Put the get through this door now. That was blocked earlier. Do one more level. Red balloons. 99 red balloons. What's this? Okay. 1, 2. Chance to stomp you. Right on his head. Take this and blow up that. Like that. Get my results. Stalling, bro. Apples. waffles and butterflies. Nice. That's a cute cat suit. Checkpoint, actually. Okay, I need to find a mushroom. The one up there. Just exploded both of them. Whoa, overthrew it. There we go. One more time. Did nothing on that side. Oh, I could ground pound. What am I doing? There we go. Nice. 204. Alright, mushrooms in this one. The right thing. Pick up that stuff. Maybe it's pumpkin. That guy's got spikes on his shirt. It's gotta be a pumpkin. Yes! Look at that sombrero set. Mariachi. Nice. Myself a little bit though. All right, they're on hot pursuit here, man. Pumpkin in this one. Thank goodness. No, amateur cook. think it's probably apple. Still need two more of those other pages as well. Once you have all the pages, you gotta come here. Something secret over there. Ah. Wicked. Still need one more though. Found all four. Ah, there's a chess piece. Sweet. Now we can get up there and get that. Sweet. Very well done. Alright. Nice. Perfecto mundo. We'll leave it here. We'll come back and do part two of this very soon. This is going to be really fun. Alright. So. We'll go back home. And maybe we could change our outfits before we leave here. Alright. Winter outfit. Pajamas. Mariachi, yeah. Ah. Dias de Muerte. Nice. Like it. We'll leave it like this for now. Okay, so. Yes, we will continue. We got only 0.8% done. We will do part two of this very soon, I promise. This is gonna be really, really fun. All right, so we'll leave it here. We'll shut this down. I'm gonna show you my links quickly, so hold on for that. And we'll go into my YouTube channel. Here is my YouTube channel. Don't forget to subscribe to it, and hopefully you'll like the videos on it. And inside of it is all my stuff. Down here we got my Wii U, Switch, Xbox, PlayStation. These links will take you places if you check them out. I got a gaming page on Facebook and a group page as well. You can join the group and post your game streams and videos into this area. Also got Kick, kick.com/gamedrops is my handle there, as you can see. You can find me on Twitter as well. Twitter, at gamedropspops, that's my handle on that. Also got a game mod page on Game Banana. I got 18 pages or so of stuff. Hopefully you'll subscribe to me if you are on Game Banana. Just go through this, check the arrows. That's a question I asked, nobody answered it. And maybe you'll find something you like. Also, you can find me on Zazzle. I got a Game Drop shirt store there. If you ever want to help the show grow, you can do that on this page. And I have a TikTok account as well. TikTok.com/@gamedropspops is my handle there. Got my cat and interesting things I see, recipes, me working out, and my game stuff. And if you already are a friend, follower, subscriber, thanks so much. I'm out of here. Peace. Later. Bye.